Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is impulsiveness. Sometimes it's the best to take action instantly, while other times it is better to think about it and consider your actions. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Impulsiveness means acting or doing things without thinking about them in advance. You might be working on your blog post when suddenly you have an idea about a new feature for your mobile application project. You instantly open the internet and start researching your idea. This gets you distracted and your blog post will not be completed. What you should have done in this situation was to add new feature idea to your task list and work on it after you have completed your other daily tasks. Sometimes, however, impulsiveness is beneficial for you, as you have to be able to make quick decisions without overthinking. Imagine that you are planning to go on holiday in the next few months. One day, you check the ticket prices and they're massively dropped. In this case, you have to use the opportunity and purchase your tickets, as the prices are likely to be going back. When it comes to impulsiveness, it's about controlling the situation and deciding on the spot the best course of action. In most cases, however, you want to avoid impulsiveness and plan out your activities in advance before taking action. To do that, you can maintain a daily plan with activities and sticking with your plan. If there are new tasks, then only deal with them after your list is completed. Also, you have to keep a commitment to your existing projects if you want to make sure that you complete them within a given time frame. If you keep jumping from one thing to another, then you will never accomplish anything and you'll be always chasing the next thing. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what impulsiveness is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.